My mom left everything for me. She used to say aliens are from outer space. You call it deportation. I call it an abduction.
Can't you see I'm reading my paper?
But look, Dad.
I'm not your dad, okay? I'm your foster parent. You're gonna get hurt a lot in life, all right? And nobody gives a shit. And I don't want to hear about it, okay? So go clean that up.
Hey. Make sure they fucking pay you today. God damn it. Looking back is killing me.
Jay, I thought you said you were going to take it easy on those.
And I thought I told you I didn't want to hear shit about them, so shut your fucking mouth!
Now what? Am I supposed to jerk off?
Sorry.
You know what your problem is?
Jay. Stop it.
You let people take advantage of you.
Stop. 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 Stop!
You were late again. Fernanda, this is your last warning. I just need you to be here on time. It's a business. We're trying to run it. Just don't be late, okay? You all done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You want to sign this so we can get the hell out of here? Weirdest thing, getting
this chest pain.
Are you
okay?
I'm fine, it's not a big deal.
Okay. What about last night's?
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
I'll see you tomorrow.
On time, right?
Sorry, baby. It'll never happen again. Tell me everything is gonna be okay.
Everything's gonna be okay. Thank you. Thank you. Is everything okay?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be? I was thinking we could go for some waffles.
I think we need to go to counseling, and it's free through social services, and I think we could use it.
Okay. Why'd you let me sleep on the couch last night?
No, I tried to move you.
What did you do?
Nothing. I took a shower and went to bed.
You really want to play dumb, huh?
I don't know what you're talking about, Jay.
You see what you make me do? Now. Tell me right fucking now!
Tell you what?
Give me my fucking pills!
I don't have your pills. I didn't take your pills. I don't have them.
I told you not to touch my pills. Now fucking find them!
You got a visitor. Why don't you go take a break?
Okay.
Hi.
I didn't know you were coming today.
I wanted to tell you in person as soon as I found out.
Tell me what?
Do you remember Bill Gomez, the guy from the immigration office?
Yeah.
He called me. Fernanda. We found your mother. Is she alive? She's alive. But she's sick. I just know she doesn't have much time.
Look, he sent everything over. It's all in here.
She's in a town called Rio Quito. The closest airport is 5 hours away in Bogota. There are no phone lines, no paved roads, and it's a long trip.
I wish I could lend you some money.
No, I have the money.
Then I guess I should say good luck.
Fernanda, let's go.
Jay?
Hey. I want to surprise you.
Surprise.
Wait. Cheers to a lifetime of happiness. My day? I had a great fucking day. I played some pool. I hung out with Frankie at Hollywood Park. I played some cards. Then, I had such a sunstroke of good luck, I was like, I'm gonna break some bread with you. Sit down, eat up.
So you were lucky today, huh?
I broke even.
New shoes?
Yep. Nice, huh? I got a surprise for you.
Open it.
I'm not feeling really well. I'm gonna get some water. Do you want some?
No. For open it, put it on. Oh, I see it on you.
Boss?
Fernanda, Tim, I need you to do the deposit tonight and lock up for me. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.